The Holy Father appoints a fellow Jesuit to oversee the finances of the Roman Curia and the Vatican City State. Father Juan Antonio Guerrero Alves of Spain will be the new Secretariat for the Economy beginning in January. This position was left vacant for almost 2 years after Cardinal George Pell left Rome to stand trial on sex abuse charges in Australia. This comes one day after Australia's Supreme Court agreed to hear Pell's appeal of his conviction. With more on the story, we turn to Edward Pentin, Rome correspondent for EWTN's National Catholic Register. He joins us from Rome. Edward, tell us about Father Guerrero and why he's been appointed to this position.
Father Guerrero, Wyatt, is a 60-year-old Jesuit from Spain. He's a trained economist. He has the responsibility of looking after the provincial houses of the Jesuits, a very responsible position. He's also works closely with Father Arturo Sosa, who's the Superior General, the head of the Jesuits. He's been chosen primarily because of his expertise in economics, but also because, of course, he's a Jesuit like the Pope himself, and the Pope has been appointing quite a number of Jesuits recently. There was speculation that a lay person would be appointed, perhaps even a lay woman, but that clearly has not happened.
So what kind of challenges face Father Guerrero in his new role?
Well, his appointment comes at a time of quite considerable tension in Vatican finances. There's a raid on the Secretariat of State in the summer regarding a suspicious real estate transaction. There's also been turf wars between the old guard and those wanting to reform Vatican finances. And there's also a structural deficit that he's got to deal with of $76 million. So quite a lot on his plate.
It does sound like he faces a lot of challenges. How did Father Guerrero react to the appointment? And can we expect him to be elevated to a higher clergy position, like a bishop or perhaps even a cardinal?
Well, he said he was surprised, very surprised and humbled by the appointment. He's in a statement that was issued this afternoon. But he also said that he requested to the Pope, and the Pope agreed, not to elevate him to the episcopate, not to make him a bishop. And so he won't become a bishop or a cardinal because he wants to return after his mandate finishes to being a simple Jesuit father, he said. And this is very much in keeping with the Jesuit tradition because the Jesuits don't actually seek episcopal office, even though they may get appointed to them with some exceptions.
Very interesting, this story, and especially in light of the investigation into the Vatican's finances in general. Edward Pentin, Rome correspondent for EWTN's National Catholic Register. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, Wyatt.